I know for a fact I was clearing $100,000 every day. Now, the day I woke up and I only made like $40,000, I'm like, something ain't right. And I'm like, $40,000, $40,000, $40,000, $30,000. Hey, we want to book Fetty for $50,000. I'm like, what the?
Now, this is what time?
This is the end of 2017. I'm like, all right, it's happening. I'm like, this is where that, this is where it's getting dark.